The Answers Pro plugin for WordPress can be customized directly in the WordPress Theme Customizer. On the front-end page that you want to customize, click on the Customize button on the top bar. You receive a long list of customization categories that correspond with the same CMA settings tabs and sections. Within the customizer, you can modify the CMA settings and view the changes in real time. For instance, under Appearance Index page, you can show or hide the number of questions next to the category header title. You can choose to hide the question sorting options. You can also choose to display the form question in the same page and show it on the top of the page. You can show the question description directly in the question, complete or a fragment. Under Appearance and Table of Questions, you can choose to hide the number of votes of a question, the number of views of a question, and also the number of answers of a question. With these numbers displayed, you also have the option to display them vertically. As you can see here, there are many options you can choose, and all of them are displayed in real time. So, with this feature, it's really fast to customize the site the way you want. It's a matter of clicking in the feature and deciding if you like it or not. Thanks for watching!